There go Mimi. Cabbage Patch Kid 2009.
I know, right? When the last time you got dressed up for Halloween?
Bag of lashes, right? And here, I don't know what this is. The Predator or some shit.
This is my friend Joseph. This is the guy who believes in Candyman.
Let's do it now, Joseph.
Look into the mirror.
Let's do it now, Joseph.
And say it.
Candyman. The only reason though,
because
y'all
here. My homegirl Chrissy has come to celebrate the festivities with me. This is me. My face painted.
It's like unbelievable. People thought I was really an alien. I'm like, nah, yeah.
Because they're stupid.
What, like people, older people or children?
No.
Dewey. Oh, wow.
My drink.
Dewey. People, you know, they have their things. You know, you got Candyman, you know?
So we're here watching Scream. The goal is to watch this Paranormal Activity on bootleg.
Yeah, I'm bugged out. Look
at her. So Chrissy will have pimp cup.
He gave me this.
So I was at work, right?
Shit.
And motherfuckers just talking shit about my face, right? One lady thought that I got cut. She was like, ay, señor, te cortaron la cara. Everyone is separated by six people.
Help us speak?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see.
No, that means there's six people in between me, standing in the way of me and real. Ahmad Givens is his last name. What is his name?
From Real Chance of Love?
I love him.
The one with the hair?
I just want to take this time
okay,
out to
I think
say.
Okay, I think he's cute. I love his hair. But they both fucking idiots.
Ahmad is not an idiot. You can tell that he's very intelligent.
Then why is he fucking around with so many women and can't make up his fucking mind?
Because he can.
Because he's an idiot.
Because
like
they're
brother.
Letting him.
Okay?
Because they're giving
because
him free reign to do
like
so.
His brother. That's what he is.
His brother's kind of idiotic.
More now,
I think
like...
you need to keep it real and get the fuck off the air.
Real. Real. I don't think you're gay. Chance, maybe. Okay? But real, no. He's not gay. Just because he has the long, luxurious locks does not mean that he is gay. Okay? And even if you were gay, there's nothing wrong with that. I wouldn't discriminate. Well, he'd be like, he's, instead of saying thing,
bang.
He says bang, like everything.
Yeah,
or instead of saying bingo, he goes, that's how they be up in Bango.
Right?
That's because it's bingo. Everything is everything.
You from down south?
No, my
so
father
you know?
Down south.
So you like soul food and stuff, right?
What?
I have some farts.
Collard greens, chitlins,
I don't eat, I would never want the hot balls. That's cow balls. That's
no,
cowballs.
Though,
I heard was cowballs.
I don't know.
It's not even chitlins. Chitlins is pig intestines.
Chitlins
and I wouldn't eat that either.
Chitlins just stink, but they taste aye.
I like oxtails. I can...
No oxtails.
I've made oxtails and I made goat before.
How about neck bones? Gotta have the neck bones, right?
No, I don't like neck bones.
No neck bones?
No, but my husband isn't really... He's not
I'm
American.
Not into all these strange meats.
She didn't like it, but I kept my cool.
Give me the beat, boys. Free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Whoa, give me the beat, boys. Free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. I don't know the worst of the words.
Me either. Whatever happened to the video you had of me when I got drunk at my house?
I love these titties.
So when you say titties that way?
Titties.
That's how Raz says it.
That's how Manolo says it in Scarface.
Oh yeah?
Obligatory chit chat. Take the cup out. So?
Lesbian. So, I did it. You trying to get a shot of them?
I'm just enjoying the view.
Who was you anyway?
Okay.
I got you.
I don't know what I was supposed to be. I said I was a girl with a painted face. But at work, they said I looked like Lucha Libre.
Conehead, weren't you?
I didn't get the spray. I never got the spray. Because I was going to do a big bump on my head and then spray it blue to make it look like the dolphin's head.
Mm-hmm.
And I was going to paint blue. But I didn't have nothing to wear.
Would have been nice.
Mm-hmm. I didn't have nothing to wear with it.
They wouldn't have had nothing to say, but wow, that's a pretty dolphin. Ain't that a pretty dolphin?
Dolphin.
No, yeah, we're raised on there, right?
No, but you would think so.
Huh?
You would think so.
Yeah, okay. I would think so. You would think so.
Because I just went back. I went down there like last month. I stayed down there for about a week.
I was down there 2 weeks ago. I went
into
the field, I was picking some corn, I had a great old time.
Was that on Buffalo Road?
Between Molly Porter's Avenue and
Sycamore
Drive.
Is that in Tennessee or Kentucky?
I don't recall exactly where it was, but I can tell you this much. I had a grand old time. And the pigs. I don't know.
Were they pigs or were they hogs?
I lost it with the pigs. I didn't know what the pigs was doing. They were wallowing in their own filth.
They do that.
They were happy as pigs. As pigs and shit.
Slop of shit.
I can't do it any longer.
Oh, you're dying. You're dying. Okay? Joseph is dying. We're watching Paranormal Activity. It's an excellent copy. Thanks to Joseph. And this is us come before the movie, or watching the movie, and we'll see how we feel after the movie. Goodbye. See if it's really as scary as they say.
Let's hear you play the trumpet, my child.
Don't take my glasses.
Come on.
No, I don't have no tissue left.
Use mine. Use the one you gave me.
I love her. You know what I'm saying?
No doubt.
I'm gonna get sentimental up in here. I just start drinking.
Oh, you should. You have another drink.
I love her.
I told you. She sounded like my mom.
So we just seen her. Oh, she's outside. Oh, God.
She's outside.
No.
She's outside.
She's outside?
She's in the backyard.
The door is open outside.
Oh, God. Yo. I'm so scared.
Smiggasmags.
Hey. Oh, she's just swinging.
Hey, we just want to sit out here.
We're scared now.